ओम अस्मद् गुरुभ्यो नमः। जय श्रीमन्नारायण। चेजिंग वेल्थ पवर एंड स्टेटस इज लाइक चेजिंग बटरफ्लाइज, हार्ड टू कैच। ग्रो ए ब्यूटिफुल गार्डन ऑफ सेल्फलेस वर्क, दे विल कम टू यू ऑन देयर ओन। वॉट डज स्वामी वॉन्ट टू कन्वे थ्रू हिस सेयिंग्स? लेट अस ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड। हैव यू एवर ट्राइड टू कैच बटरफ्लाइज? If you tried, did you catch them easily? No, it's very hard to catch butterflies, right? Our struggle for acquiring wealth, power and status is just like our efforts to catch butterflies. It's a very difficult task. If you grow a beautiful garden, how do you feel? Certainly, you develop attachment with that beautiful garden and you pour water and enjoy the flowers which your garden gives. Don't feel that you are working for it. In fact, you feel that it is my garden and I enjoy watering the garden. As the result of it, you can enjoy the beautiful flowers your garden gives and also the fragrance which we obtain from those flowers. Our selfless service can be compared to beautiful garden which is giving beautiful flowers with their fragrance. What does it mean? Let us try to understand. You adopt certain areas where your services are required. You feel like working for those areas because you develop attachment with them and you feel these are my areas and I should work for them. Whenever you develop attachment with them and you feel like working for them, and that itself gives you good returns in the form of beautiful flowers which give sweet smell. Let us try to understand the significance of Swamiji's great sayings and try to follow them. Our service can be in any form and to anyone. Then God will be pleased and He can give what we really require. जय श्रीमन्नारायण।